don't know if I could ever go without watermelon sugar.